Alright, so basically what I did here, I wrote a computer program in Java using the RXTX libraries to send serial port data to my basic stamp 2, which receives the data. In this case, it is character makeups for the 7-segment LED display. It also receives data for which pins to turn on, and I have those pins wired directly to the display, and right now it is just sending the digits of pi to the display along with an odd or even indicator for the current digit. There are 114 digits of pi in the program.